Good morning friends, you are most welcome to Think IS channel. Today we are discussing the question and answers of anthropology. Our question is differentiate between applied anthropology and action anthropology. Applied anthropology, according to Beals and Heuser, possibility of practical use of anthropological knowledge to solve human problems in the form of applied anthropology has been recognized since emergence of discipline. Society for Applied Anthropology was established in 1941. Action anthropology, Soltex, an American anthropologist, coined the term action anthropology in 1951. Applied anthropology, it is defined as the organized interaction between professional anthropologists and policy-making bodies like public or private. Action anthropology involves active involvement of anthropologists in planning and administration of policy of development. Applied anthropology is the anthropological knowledge collected by anthropologists used by other like government, missionaries, voluntary agencies to promote their promotional or personal datas and agendas. Both the approaches lead to development of the community, action anthropology and applied anthropology. Action anthropology involves anthropologist knowledge to become an agent of change in the form of active participation of anthropologist in implementation. Applied anthropology, but the information provided by applied anthropologists result in development which acts as a means to fulfill the ends of its users. For example, politicians may use it to create or sustain their vote bank, or missionaries may use it for conversations or conversions. Applied anthropology. Action anthropology, for an action anthropologist, development of community is an end in itself. Thank you very much.